Welcome to another great video by Exam Sam Study Aids and Media. In this video, we're going to look at the distributive property of multiplication. We'll focus on fractions and variables in algebraic expressions, and we'll have a review in general of the distributive property of multiplication. First, you're going to see some examples and explanations that will show you step by step how to carry out the multiplication. Then you'll see some exercises with the answers and step-by-step solutions. Each screen in this video is going to be shown for 30 seconds, so please pause if you need more time. Thanks so much for joining us, and if you enjoy this video, please be sure to subscribe to our channel.